I am all fired up.
We are going to put Nappies on the Stratton household, one member by one. Excuse me, what was that I heard you say?
Come on, my man as Stacy Stratton. You are having a nappy on.
Me? A nappy? I don't think so.
I know so, my man as Stacy Stratton. So, come with me, and I will put you a nappy on, now.
That's one of the Strattons, getting their nappy put on. Look at Crybaby, sit over there. That's because I am wearing nappies.
Did you just put a nappy on my cousin?
Yes, David Roscoe Stratton. And the same is about to happen to you as well.
Leslie Lily Burritt, I will not let you get away with this.
I'm afraid you don't have a choice in the matter. So, come with me, and I will put you a nappy on, now. There, that's your nappy on. It stays on until you need to be changed. Do you hear?
Romana and David? Why are you crying?
Because Jessica put me in nappies.
And Lizzie B put me in nappies as well.
Don't expect to get away with it that quickly, Lizzie Mae Stratton. So, come with me, and you are also having a nappy on, right now. That's half of the Stratton household put in nappies.
Next one is my responsibility.
How come is it that I have three of my family crying?
Roscoe, darling, we all have nappies on.
Please, Lizzie darling, tell me this isn't true.
Yes, it is. Roscoe James Stratton, come with me, and I will put you a nappy on, now. There you go, Roscoe James Stratton.
Lizzie Lily Britt, how dare you put this nappy on me? Also, how dare you put nappies on my family, and making them cry?
We can do what we like, as it is part of our game.
Mom, when these troublesomes go, we shall take these nappies off.
Right, so I have three people crying, and one who is white hot angry.
Mom, you won't believe this, but Lizzie B and Romana put nappies on all of us.
What? Please tell me you're not serious.
Yes, they are. And, Sarah Jane Stratton, you are also having a nappy on.
Actually, no she isn't. Jessica Rosemary Barrett. How dare you threaten to put nappies on my wife?
It looks like you need nappies as well, Darren James Stratton.
I don't think so, Lizzie Lily Barrett.
I happen to know so, Darren James Stratton. So, come with me, and we will put you a nappy on, now.
That's it. You have really pushed it this time. How dare you?
This nappy feels really tight.
What are you two doing here?
Roscoe Charles Barrett. You might want to sort your daughter out. She has put nappies on all of us.
Please, Darren. Tell me this isn't true.
It is, I'm afraid. She made David, Romana and Lizzie cry at the same time.
Jessica Rosemary Barrett. How dare you put nappies on the Stratton household?
Lizzie Lily Barrett. How dare you put nappies on the Stratton household?
Tell you what, Jessica Rosemary Barrett. You are having a nappy on, and don't expect to come out of them that easily.
Jessica Rosemary Barrett. You make me sick sometimes. How dare you do this to the Strattons?
As for you, Lizzie Lily Barrett. Come with me, and I will put you a nappy on, now.
I'm glad they're gone.
We'll go and take these nappies off, and change back to being properly dressed again.
That's better. Let's go and clean ourselves up, and fast.
Let's go, now. This nappy is really uncomfortable.
Absolutely, Dad. I am too old for nappies.
So, when we are all ready, let's go, now.